Hey guys, I'm back with Violet.
Hi.
And we're going to be doing a DIY paper squishies.
Yeah, we're gonna be making squishies.
Paper. So what you need is some colors.
Yeah. Some paper.
Some plastic bags. And some scissors. So,
and some tape.
Yeah, and some tape. So Violet's gonna cut up the bags. You need to cut them into like
strips.
Yeah. And then what you do is you
just cut them up into pieces. Like
you don't have to make it like really small. You don't have to take a long time. Just like cut them. So you just draw a picture of what you want. Like I'm gonna do an ice cream.
Unfold your page in half.
Fold your page in half like this before you get started. Like this. This way. And then I'm going to draw an ice cream because I want an ice cream. So.
And this is going to be the filling for your squishy.
I'm very bad at drawing ice cream. So I'm going to redo that.
And I think that's good for now, so I'm gonna start drawing.
Basically just draw whatever you want on the page. And then cut it out. And then you kinda wanna attach it, like have two sides of it. And attach it together. So there's my ice cream. And
then cut it out.
Cut it out. You can draw like a little face on it or something, whatever you want. Like, as I said, it could be whatever you wanted. It doesn't have to be an ice cream or a unicorn or whatever. You color it and then tape it together. So I'm gonna color it. This one's not gonna be very good colored, but you can do like as much color as you want.
Yeah, you can do as much color as you want. We're just sort of rushing to show you. So see,
so
I did my squishy. It says subscribe. And then you have to do it at the bottom, so it's like this little pocket, sort of.
You don't have to do that.
Well, it's
but easier. I didn't do mine
like
that.
And then get some tape. And then find the end of the tape.
Find the end of the tape.
What? I don't think I'm even doing this right. Where is it?
So, I have my ice cream. And then you have the other side. This is going to be the back, which you tape together.
And then cover it, but then leave a bit to, like...
Don't tape the whole thing together. Like, leave one little spot open so that you can fit the bags in to make it squishy. Because the bags are just the whole part that makes it squishy.
Or if you don't, you could just, like, make a fancy piece of paper. You could also do that. That's not what we're aiming for today, though.
Yeah. So, I'm just gonna. Okay. So, when you're taping it, kind of want to make it so that the tape goes around the edges, like it fits in with it.
So now it's like a laminated pocket. So now you put a bit of your stuffing, which is your plastic bags. And you can stuff it as much as you like.
Or as little as you like.
Yep.
And that is basically how you do it.
And you tape up the top to make sure it doesn't come out. Where's the end of the tape?
She is
technical difficulties.
You can skip parts of this video if you want. I just can't pause the video because it doesn't work on my electronic, on this electronic that I'm using. So, you can just skip whatever you want.
Yes, skip. You can skip to the end for the final result.
Which, if you want.
Yeah. Which you might have already done. Like, don't be ashamed.
Okay. Mine is... They take a while. They don't actually take that long to make. Like... One time, we made, like...
Yeah, we made, like, 10.
One night.
Yeah, in one night. Because we had...
Stayed up until, like, 3 a.m.
Yeah, we were at, like, 3 a.m. just making squishies. Like, it was really funny.
And we had a lot of fun with it. Yeah. Because we would just squish it and watch movies.
And here's the final result. It's not as squishy as, like, homemade. I mean, no. It's not as squishy as store-bought squishies. But it's like a nice little DIY if you just got bored one day or you want to like make your friend something. And it says subscribe.
And yeah, and don't forget to do that.
Yeah, don't forget to subscribe to both of our channels, Brianna Piggy and Violent Jack World. And is it all for today?
That's all for today.
I'm still making mine. We'll see you in the next video.
Bye.